I think it's safe to say Taylor Steele is a little excited about this victory here at Jamestown Speedway. Race fans might recall on opening night back in May, Dylan led dang near every lap off the bomber feature until trouble struck late in a late race restart, but not the case today. He was the class of the field here tonight. Dylan, it's been an up and down season here in the Bombers here at the Jamestown Speedway, but how does it feel to finally break into victory lane?
Oh, it's finally awesome. That was almost bad. Feels great.
Well, you spanked him out there. You were the class of the field. How was the car? How was the track for you?
You know, if you believe me, the car did not run good the whole race. It followed 15 of the 15 laps. But I gotta thank a lot of people. My brother owns this car. It's not even mine. I couldn't afford to buy a new one. Pit stop, he stepped up when it mattered most, which is huge. Number One Construction, Seal Farms, Danish Farms. I don't know, a lot of them. My family, my friends, that come and help me all the time. Oh, it's awesome.
Race fans, keep it up here. Race your winner here tonight, getting his first win ever since the Speedway, and Dylan Steele.
Also, Mason, he's here somewhere, and I know Bob's up here in the stands, Macaloney Farms, thank you.
Congratulations, Dylan.
I don't know, I went through the corners, my car was bogging down really bad and like loading up and coming out of the corners, I'd get it run, but he'd just get a better run than I would. And I just had to hold my line and defend all those guys up, maybe, I don't know, I did it.
Overall, a great run for you here tonight, your season best so far in the 16. Who do you have to thank to help you put this car on the podium?
Old Glen Farms, Brokaw Ranch, Wagner Ranch, everyone, all my family and friends that are here to help me, and about it.
Race fans, give it up for your runner